guys, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. So today we're going to be needing any kind of lotion. I would recommend something nice and smelly good because you're going to be smelling it. You know all of these slimes that I did? I tried to put them together. As you can see, we missed one. So we're just going to be taking part out. See how this is good. See how this has been. It's been a while. So we're going to be adding lotion. And I'm supposed to fix your slime? Who knows? But I'm going to be adding some lotion. And believe it or not, this comes out fast. So I'm going to put some in here. And then you don't need that much, but that's pretty big. It's fine. So I'll need a little more. You'll need like this much if you have like this big of a slime. So like you'll need like a tiny dab until it gets the consistency that you want. And if we don't get to the other slimes, keep doing that until it comes. If we don't get to the other slimes today, I will get that in my next video. Just here's our notification squad today goes out to Emily. Only because she's like my only one that always leaves me comments. Tell me in the comments if you're going to start in the comments. This is supposed to make it stretchy, but it just doesn't. Maybe it's just a slime, so maybe you can move on to the next slime. This baby. But you don't get to the last slime, just don't worry, I will get it in. This is like powdery slime, so, and I never heard that you can do